Si what a guy did to me, oh, it was a guy too,
eh? You don't have to, so you can never be.
JJ, I was coming from the market. I thought Janu Motimbo, Mulora, Ewati, Atagbadu. I went to buy corn and beans. As you know, food stuff are very cheap nowadays. Sorry, I wanted to say expensive. On my way coming back home, I saw this Kaite. She had front, and she had back too. She had every reason to desire. It is that desire that had me in trouble. Akaite gave me the number of her house. Obani Kinwaba Hunle, Ashele Onigeti. On getting there, the house was locked.
No.
Wọ́n ti gbogbo ilẹ̀kùn lé pa. Ẹ̀ka tẹ́lẹ̀ wà nù kíṣí. Mo wá wò pé ẹ máa gbọ́ ọmọ máa gbé mo ṣí rí dáadáa. Ó dẹ̀ kí n rí ọmọ ìpẹ́ gbogbo tó fi ṣe àyà àti ìbàdí. With all the quality she had, I wanted to see how they really look like. Bàbá kaṣọ sókè.
No.
I decided to take a risk. Fortunately for me, I saw a ladder very close to the fence of a Kaite house. Mo bá rí àkàbà mo ní ha ọlọ́wọ́ máa ṣe wọn àkàbà tún wà ń bí. Not knowing that it is not going to be an easy job for me.
No.
Ẹ mo bá ní kí n gbégbèsè ọmọ ọkùnrin bí mo ti gun àkàbà tó fi ara ti fẹ́ǹsì àwọn ẹ̀ka ìtẹ̀lé lẹ́yìn mú. I wanted to utilize the maximum utility of the akaba.
Oh, no.
I climbed the akaba. Step one, I climbed it. Step two, I climbed it. Step three, I climbed it. Immediately, I got to the top of the fence. I was very happy. Many moti were okun aye ja. Ilai mo ipe mo fe we okun iya ni. After successfully jumping into the compound, mo ni Olorun o seun. Mo fokun weri o mo tun fo sa wese. Emi Olorun we lo mo to kan tara. I landed inside the compound and I started walking jeje.
Wa ka jeje.
I thought I would reach the destination peacefully. Yeah, Your Jemmy, I really so bad. The next thing I saw, it was this terrible dog. I don't know the dog. Nga mori were lori buruko aja ti o le shafani o ti so fun mi jeje pe ha on ku won wa no compound bi e ma sopo be ni bi ti e ba de yin o the dog did not tell me anything. It waited for me until I successfully entered the compound. The next thing I had was after that, I started speaking in tongues. I said, Uncle Dog, sorry, brother. Sorry, my brother. I am your friend. I just came to give you, to say hi, welcome to you. Will I tell you that me low? I started speaking in tongues. I said, in the name of Jesus, I bind you. Ribobo sheke keke skala mama. This use like to did not answer me. The next thing was, I saw was that this dog pounced on me. Money, but in the balele, hold me, a respected human being. The world really blew quite a form. You want to see for me? That was what I saw last too. By the time I woke up, I saw the whole of my body with different design. Big that you want to lace. Tafi dara ni o je mi ju iro da o ti je mi ju ba mo dele ni o le so se ti mo se ba ti won don wo ko ri perere loluwa test it and see the goodness of the Lord. I saw the goodness in the kite. This is what the goodness has come into. This is what this has done me to. Wherever you did, no go better for you. You need that way.
You are here breathing heavy like a dog.
Somebody will bear my camera. You can bear my...
Oh, no.
But you enjoy me. Is it my fault? Look at the calamity that befell me. It was calamitous. I don't even know which language to use again. That was what happened, no? That was what happened to Shelani.
Oh my God.
Hey, damn you.